to make homes for their paper snakes.
Oh.
And each one is a home for one of the snakes. And then in the ears of the zoo pals, they put tissue, and that's where the snakes sleep. Oh, my gosh. That's the thing about Miriam, is she loves making all those kinds of projects, but she doesn't want to get rid of anything.